think overboard.
It's all useful stuff, Jean.
Look at these rats.
Aren't they pretty?
Yes, they are. Now check under the tree.
No, don't say under the tree. What does it say?
Check out tree.
Check out tree.
Come on, Jean.
Cold. Yeah, she's cold.
Out over here.
A little warmer. A little warmer. Put your hand up. You're getting warm. Oh, you're getting warm. You're getting warm. Oh, now you're getting cold again.
This is ridiculous. That boat?
Kirby saw it, he didn't know where I had it either.
Star, the bow, the bow, the ornament, the ball, the bow, the ornament. Oh my gosh! No wonder I couldn't see it. Whoa, I think I went over this one up first.
Is that it?
No sign on this one. God, that was fun! what is this box that I like?
Maybe here, watch open it.
If I save $2 for the next 10 years every week.
Oh, I love it.
It looks great on there. But I really think it'll look more formal up here. It's up to you. If you like it there, fine.
Oh, gosh.
You know what I mean? I think it would look better. I don't see you can have a typical girl stuff.
Oh, my. That is beautiful, isn't it?
It is. Should have opened that one last.
Oh, I should have. Oh, I love that.
And read your Far Side book.
Yeah. I bet I have my nails painted.
Well, sure.
Oh, Kenny, that is so pretty. Oh, look at that sparkle.
I think I'm more interested in the Far Side.
Well, you really needed that good, beautiful, you know.
I did need that. Oh, I did. Oh, dear,
a dinner ring.
It.
No, I call that a dinner ring. So many people we see have those, but they have those big high quality things.
Gorgeous. It's so beautiful. Did you take it out in July?
August.
Did you really?
Yeah, in here. Yeah, in Walker's.
That
Walker's
is
Road.
So beautiful.
Tell them when something special and marrying us up for me.
Oh.
So nothing else counts, huh?
What?
Oh, it's just so pretty. Oh, my.
Is that the right Pat Nixon book?
Yeah. Did the girls know you got me that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
But don't get lose it in the turkey.
Gosh, you're never ugly, Al.
You could dance day in and listen to the kids play the piano.
Oh, God.
Thank God we can eat dinner in peace. They're not coming up until maybe 4 or 5.
Poor Ed. They're going to be 35 of them. Anyhow, they're going to be 35. They're going to be 35 of the Rices. They're going to eat that at that church. Well, yeah, but they're going to eat. Are you afraid they're going to eat plastic?
Paper forks.
What?
Like,
I
want to
wash dishes for 35.
I get the right one.
Pure fragrance spray, yes. Try a collection. Maybe I'll put some of this on because I look so nice in my ring. I haven't had any of this for a really long time. Who wrapped your gift for you?
These are all from Hassel. I got them there in that mall. And I like to go to that volunteer.
Nice.
This girl, she just talking to the girl, says, look at this guy here. He must have $200 worth of private collection for some woman.
No wonder you had such a good time.
Oh, I was enjoying this.
Oh.
Well, that private collection smells so good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my gosh. I can't get over that ring.
Isn't that beautiful?
That is. I've been using baby powder all these years.
Gonna read the book first.
Yeah. Oh, this time I'm going to really enjoy. Did you write this?
No.
Yeah.
Well, it looked like something I write.
It kind of looks like some of the paper we had around here.
Yeah.
Wait, now this here baffles me.
That one? Tony had gotten a bunch of them up. They're the sweatshirts I got the girls at Harrisburg.
Oh, look at that deer.
Tony had gotten them to sell them around the Capitol. Harry's coming.
Where are they?
The sweatshirt.
No, they're little snowman. Here. Oh, that's really cute. Very nice.
After the day of the extra large.
Huh? Thunderton.
It's six sessions. I figured six sessions will decide one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's pretty paper.
Mm-hmm.
Like a wallet, maybe? Oh my gosh. Let's see how that I know what this is.
It's a 20-incher now. You know, I hope that'll drop that pendant a little bit more than what you want.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, I love it. Did the girl see this? Oh my God, don't die. But Kelly always said she wanted this one. I bet she's going to change her mind.
Tell Karen first. You can have this one. I'm going. Kelly wanted this one.
Oh, she'll have a fit.
No, I don't know.
Yeah, see, it really
should get a drop color.
That's about the month of my other one.
Yeah.
Okay.
watching you the last couple of times. Look at that. Look, off the table.
Well, the thing of it is, when I can't let it out. Yeah, that's what I was done.
That's what I was trying to get a hold of Kevin before I brought you over. I want to make sure Binkley, see, he came out and put that in. Binkley came out for
breakfast.
Oh, yesterday.
Yeah, he did it while we were at breakfast. And that's why I wanted you to go into Weaver. See, when I told Deanie, look in the trunk up at, I told her I want to show her something in the trunk up at the Cuppies.
Yeah.
I didn't have anything to show her. I said, hey, get Jean in the house when you get home, because I want to make sure that Binkley was done.
And then when you called over, he was
in the shower. And see, I was concerned. I came in the house, I saw the sewing machine sitting back around, you know, the...
Yeah, he left the case. It was crooked, you know, after a while, but probably a good sign for you to know that something's wrong, because you'd probably know how the case was.
I didn't even think it was there.
Well, I was hoping all day yesterday you were just going to decide to move the sewing machine case because it's in the roof.
I didn't even think of that. Oh my gosh, I just love that ring.
Well, you should. Now, back to basics.
My gifts.
Oh, let's now wait a minute. Let's Kirby open something up, Kirby. Come on, Kirby. Get on this. Get on it.
Big Mama. Big Mama.
This is to you and Dad. This is Dad's gift.
Wait.
You did put a lot of wrapping paper, didn't you?
Merry Christmas, Kerb.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you, Kevin.
Let's put your card, Dad.
Here's your card.
Oh, here's
my card. That's really pretty. I have to put that up on the... Yeah.
What's Kerb?
A watch band?
Well, at least that Matt Ryan's so funny. She said, look at this cheap guy. He's such watch repair. It didn't cost anything. I wasn't gift wrapped. Thank you, Kevin. Appreciate that.
We got another gift to open up.
Oh, no. I mean, this is yours or mine?
You open it up.
It's for both of us?
Yeah. The box is up.
Oh, that's really original, Kirk. I'm glad I got those videos last night. Yeah.
Since you never want to eat down there, I figured I'll drag you down there and let you know how good the food is.
Boobies! All right, Kevin.
Thank you. Oh, that's wonderful.
Thanks,
Merry
son.
Christmas, Dad.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Kevin.
Maybe we'll take him along when we go down and treat him.
Am I getting a big one to Kirby?
I'm going to give Kirby the blue one.
Oh, the blue one. Okay. Merry Christmas, Kevin.
Thank you.
Yeah.
That's
pretty
funny.
You know what it
is. Oh my gosh, it's really so pretty.
Don't peek at it. Get it all out once and look at it.
People make gifts mean so much.
Who would make that work?
Lights, transport, problem solved.
First, it doesn't work, try best out of three.
Did they call you this morning, Kirby?
My favorite one was there. Call 367-5223 after midnight.
I like to, like, wow, the office and scream.
You went in the afternoon today. Just went up there. Whew, go to work, mate. Just have a seat.
Where's that other one for Kirk, Gina? More serious one.
Well.
That long one. How about that long one?
What a Dini had picked up.
Oh, three things.
That's more there, Kirby. Here's a more serious one for your work. We were going to put in here about, you know, one song, one probably, don't cash your paycheck. But, well, you wouldn't want to take it out of hunting stuff.
I get my jacket out and wear it. Try to get ever had it on.
Nah, that thing's more serious one. Look here, Gene.
Oh, thank you.
How's that, Kerb? Yeah. That'll make it look official up there, won't it? I was going to get one of the pen and pencils, but the way your desk is, it'd be better, you know, you'd have to set it out towards you there. Merry Christmas, Kirby.
Do another one.
Oh, another one.
Oh, my gosh. I don't know why we got you so much this year. I guess we thought maybe you'd move out. We want to make sure you don't.
You want me to leave, so you got to move out.
Maybe give the old one to somebody that needs one.
Well,
I think
the new one,
when you
look at your bag this summer, it looks like it's
been
through many years.
Or
is
this one I'm supposed to use it for a bedspread?
I hope not.
I think the inside color of this one is pretty.
Thank you.
That good, Kirb?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Kirby. As I said, I don't know how this is your really special.
Well, I don't open up no more.
Well, this is the one that we really got to.
Get going online. Get you any one I got.
We said, we'll get you that and we won't get anything else. And then all these other things popped up and said, Kirby's really funny. Yeah. Investment. Merry Christmas, Kevin.
Clothing day.
get this one?
And Shiners. They're original duck stamps, and they had those, you know, their original print stamps. You see that cover?
Uh-oh.
They're 1988.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're non-circulated stamps. But don't let you get into stamp collections.
Every year, an artist puts out something like this. They only make so many of them. Wouldn't that be nice in your bedroom and someday a den or something?